This last weekend, we played number 7 Baylor and number 32 Drake, and it was a battle of the Titans, and it's exactly where we wanted to be, to be knocking it with the big boys. Playing against Baylor was absolutely thrilling. It basically was the best thing that could happen to us because we were right in the mix. They were throwing punches, we were taking them, we were throwing punches, they were taking them. And, you know, in the long run, I mean, it was disappointing that we didn't get the W because we felt we could. But what it did is it gave us this incredible sense of belief that this is where we belong. So the next day we played Drake, and Drake is tough. They played Auburn, all six singles went three sets with Auburn. And I mean, you could see these guys were the real deal. And we went in there, but we were empowered by the Baylor match. And our guys, it was incredible. We won the doubles point. And in the singles, our guys, I mean, I was so proud of our guys. I mean, Andy Bettles playing at number one. He was top 21 in the country in the preseason. He's starting to get his mojo and started using his weapons, his forehand, started to get, you know, the match with Baylor was a good tune-up. And in our sport, in a lot of sports, there's momentum that is built by each and every match. So we got the momentum and we started to roll, and now we're not only rolling, but we're rocking and rolling. Yeah, this we're road warriors. When we feel to be a warrior, you got to go to war. So and to be honest with you, New Mexico is going to be a big match. I mean, this is humongous, but I think the matches that we've played have gotten us ready for it. New Mexico, I think their record 7-0 right now, so they've had a great start to the season. They're hungry, and I know they want us. I know this is a rivalry that is for the ages. It's been growing and growing ever since I first came here, and now it's really at that peak, that pinnacle, that max intensity. So, and then we follow that with a Pac-12 school with Arizona. So it's all about, if there's a battle, we're going to be in it, you know. And I told the guys last year in the scheduling, there's not going to be any, there's no easy matches. And our goal is to be one of the top teams in the country. And the only way you can do that is by play everybody. And if we win, it exalts us, it raises us. And if we lose, it's the best lesson we could learn. You know, it's only a loss if we don't learn anything from it. So that's kind of the way I was looking at it with the season. But we're talented enough, and we're driven enough, and they're passionate enough, our guys, that I think we're ready, and I think we're going to be a force to be reckoned with.